Hi, I'm Neil deGrasse Tyson. I'm an astrophysicist, and my day job is director of the Hayden Planetarium. And you're all invited to the Rose Center for Earth and Space. And if you're native New Yorkers, you've been here before, so I'm not even showing you anything you don't know about. And we just opened a brand new space show called Dark Universe. I narrate it, and there's a huge team of folks here who produced it and got the data for it. And it's an attempt to show you all the things that are dark and unknown in the cosmos. Dark energy, dark matter. These are things that we can measure their existence, but we don't know anything about it. And this show is all about how we came to learn how deeply ignorant we are. So, you're all invited. Come on down to the center of the universe.